everyone, and welcome back to my channel. It is definitely party season, so today I'm going to share with you four fabulous festive party looks. I'm going to use the same base layer on all of them, and then I've just going to change the eyeshadows and lips to do a few different looks using a simple base addition. Okay, so for my base, I have applied my Rimmel London Match Perfection in Classic Ivory Foundation, this one here. I've then topped that with the Natural Collection Matte Pressed Powder, that's this one here. I've then gone over with a bit of bronzer with my favourite Maybelline Dream Sun bronzer just here. Then I've done a bit of contour here with my Natural Collection Bronzing Powder, this one here today. And then I've done my highlights, which you can kind of see just here, with the Tiny Bird Cosmetics Illuminating Powder in Champagne Sorbet, which I absolutely love. It is such a fabulous colour and great for body season. Look at that, very shimmery. So that's what I've done as my base layer. It's something that's very easy to do. If you'd like me to do a beginner's video, then by all means give me a comment down below and I'll make one of those for you. And don't forget, if you enjoy this video, to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already, so you can see what else I've got to show you. Okay, so first up I'm going to go in with a rose gold eyeshadow and a bright red lip. This one is dedicated to Zoya because I know that you love an absolute bold lip, and to be honest with you, this is a very bold colour, so this one's for you. So let's get started. So today I'm going to use this as my low-level easy routine. This one is going to be using a eyeshadow stick, this one here. This is by Rimmel London, and this is in the colour Rose Gold 100. And it's just like a giant crayon, if you can see just here. This is a rose gold colour, and you would use this just to apply this on your eyelid, as I'm going to do now, and then just blend it out with a fluffy brush. So let's get doing it. Okay, so I would say this is a very creamy crayon, so you want to be very careful how you apply this. Less is more to begin with. Put a bit on, blend out to make sure you're covering all of your lids, and then add a second layer on there to make it bolder. And this is what it looks like after application, which I think is a really lovely rosy gold kind of colour. And then I'm going to go in with my Rimmel London Extra 3D Lash Mascara. And that's going to really make this pop. If you have blue eyes like me, this is going to make them really stand out, which I think is fabulous. Okay, so that's the eye bit done, which I think is a lovely sort of subtle, relaxed look. This one is good for those chilled out kind of gatherings and parties like that. And now I'm going to go in with my bright red lip. This is by, who is this by? Bourjois, and this is the Rouge Edition. Okay, so that bit's all done. So that is a very bright lip, very bold, but definitely very festive, and matches with my lovely shirt here, which I think is absolutely great. So this is definitely when you want to go a little bit bold with your lips, but definitely more relaxed and chilled out, but still definitely festive and party season worthy. So this is look one. Okay, so on to look number two. Now we're going to go in for a lovely gold kind of sparkly look, and I'm going to be using the NYX Ultimate Shadow Palette, this one just here, which is full of lovely gold and bronzy colours in there, so I think that will be fab for this look. So first up, I am going to go in with this very light shade here, lightest shade in the palette here, and I'm going to put that on as my transition colour. I'm going to use my flat brush from Eco Tools, this one here, and just apply that on my whole lid. Okay, Okay, and now I'm going to go in with my Rimmel London Magnifier's Eye Primer. This one here, and that's going to really help make this look go into a whole nother level, and it's going to help make my eyeshadow stick, which is going to be good. So I'm just putting quite a lot of that on my actual lid. And I'm just going to take my finger and then just blend that out, but only on the lid. I'm not going to take that anywhere up. I'm just going to pat that a little bit. Okay, so now that's tacky and that's ready to go, I am going to go in with this colour here, which is this very bold gold, just so if you can see that now. Again, with my flat brush from Eco Tools, I'm going to take a load of that and then just pat it right where I've just put the eye primer. You can see already that that's making that stand out in a really good way. I'm now going to take this gold just here and apply that on top of that. Okay, so now we have a nice bold golden lid, which is fab. I'm now going to take my pointed brush, this one here from Eco Tools, and I am going to go in with this colour just here, just sort of like a browny gold. And I'm just going to go in the crease with that. Okay, so I've only used shimmer shades so far. Now I'm going to go in with a more matte shade. I'm going to go in with this dark one here. And I'm going to put that back over where the crease one was. And that's just going to help to darken that area a little bit. Okay, now I'm going to go with this fabulous colour just here. It's sort of like a bronzy, reddy, shiny colour. And I'm going to take that in my outer corner, again with my pointed brush. And I'm just going to draw that inwards. And this is just going to bring a bit of warmth to it all. Okay, now I'm going to take this really light one here. And this is a very light gold just here. It's a little bit shimmery. And I'm going to go with this very tiny brush here from Eco Tools. And I'm going to put that on my inner corner. And this is just going to really emphasise the sort of ombre look that we're going for here. Okay, so that's the main part of my eyes done. I'm now going to put my mascara on. I'm going to use the Maybelline New York Lash Sensational Mascara, this one here. Okay, that's the eyes done, so this is a bit of a close-up. So we're going for a lovely golden sort of ombre look for this. And I'm going to go in with my NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, and this is in the colour Madrid, this one just here. Okay, so that's a lovely sort of berry colour to go with that look. So this is look number two. I hope you enjoy it, and why not give this one a go? I really love this one. Okay, look number three. Now we're going to be using the Moore Academy Professional Makeup Stuff. This palette just here. This one's got some lovely shades in here. I'm going to be using some of the darker ones in there, which is going to make a lovely, deep, mysterious kind of look for this one. So I am going to go straight in with my Eco Tools flat brush, this one here, and I'm going to take this brown just there. And I'm going to apply that all over my lid. Now, I've purposely not used eye primer on this time because we want this to be more of a smoky effect. So I'm going to smudge this more out with my brush. So I'm just sweeping that through the crease of my eyelid just there. Now I'm going to go in with this shade just here. And I'm again going to apply that on my lid, but more focusing on the outer corner, slightly more heavy. And just bringing that across. Okay. Now I'm going to take my pointed brush here. And I'm going to take this shade just here, which is one of the darkest shades. I'm going to put that one in my crease. And now I'm going to take this blacky blue colour just here. And I'm going to bring that in the outer corner and bring it through the bottom. I'm now going to take my Eco Tools fluffy brush and I'm just going to blend that all a little bit. Now I'm going to take this dark blue shade just at the top here. I'm going to put that in my outer corner. And I'm going to take my little pointy brush again just here and I'm going to put a colour, this one here, that one there. I'm going to put that in my inner corner just to lighten it all up a little bit. I'm now going to take my Avon Blackest Black Glimmer Stick Eyeliner, if there's any in there, yeah, just a tiny bit in there, and I'm going to put it on my lower lash line. I'm now going to take my Rimmel London Extra 3D Lash Mascara here and apply that on. And then because we've got such a dark eyeshadow here, I'm going to go in with a more natural kind of lip. This is the look of the eye so far. So definitely more of a darker, more mysterious, smoky eye today. And then, yes, we're going to put the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, and this is in the colour Cans, this one here. It's one of my absolute faves. Okay, so that's look number three, a darker, smoky, smouldering eye and a more natural lip ready for your glitz and glamour of party season. That's look number three. Okay, and last up, look number four. This is a much more relaxed, peachy golden kind of colour look and you guessed it, I'm going to be using the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette, which is my absolute fave, love this. My favourite palette of all time and I just can't get over how nice it smells. I'm sorry, I know it's weird, but it just smells so good. So yeah, that's what we're going to be using for this look. So I'm going to go in with my Rimmel London Magnifies Eye Primer, this one just here, and I'm just going to apply that on my lid and then take that across my eye. Smoothing that over everywhere, but mainly focusing on my eyelid as well. Okay, we are ready to go. So, back again with the Eco Tools flat brush, this one just here. I am going to take the shade Nectar, which is this one just here in the middle. It's a lovely kind of golden peachy kind of colour, and I absolutely love it. It's great as a transition shade. I'm going to take that on my upper part of my eye here, underneath my brow bone. I'm just going to sweep that across, just on the top half there. Okay, simple as that. Now we're going to go in with the shade Georgia, which is this one here. It's a nice sort of matte pinky, sort of dusky colour, which is really nice. And I'm going to pat that on my eyelid. Simple as that. Now we're going to go in with the colour Candied Peach, this one just here in the middle, which is a bit more bolder than Georgia and a bit sparkly as well, so definitely fitting for the party season. Again, I'm going to take my flat brush and I'm going to put that over the top of where I've put Georgia. I'm going to put that all across my eyelid other than this very inner corner here, because I want to keep that bit a bit lighter. Okay, now I'm going to take the colour Summer Yum, this lovely brown colour here, and I'm going to take that on my pointed Eco Tools brush, and I'm going to take that through my crease. Okay, lovely. Now I'm going to go in, which colour do I want? Where is it? That one there, Luscious. This one just here, which is sort of like a brown coppery sort of colour, and I'm going to take that on my pointed brush again, and I'm going to take that on the outer corner and sweep that towards the middle. Now I'm going to take the colour Just Peachy, which is this one just here, and I'm going to take my pointed brush again, but we're going to do something slightly different this time, and we're going to put this down the centre and mainly just focus it there, just sort of dabbing and sweeping it downwards. And now it's time for my Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny brush, this one here. And we're going to take the colour, where are you? That one there, Bellini. That one just here in the middle. This one is a sort of pinky brown, but very sparkly and very lovely colour. And I'm going to put that on the inner corner. Okay, that's the shadows done. I'm now going to finish the eyes with my Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara here. So this is what they look like so far without. So this is what it looks like finished for the eyes itself, ready for party season. Party in the front and disco in the back, I think. I'm going to finish the look with the Tanya Burrs Cosmetics Matte Lip, and this one is in the shade Martha Moon. Okay, and that is the completed look. This one is my personal favourite, so I've kept it till last. A lovely, light, pinky, gorgeous shade, ready for the party season. So that's my four fabulous looks for this season, for all of those parties and get-togethers that we're going to be having now. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And let me know in the comments, is there any other looks that you'd like me to try out and show you? Any beginners videos or anything like that? Let me know in the comments. I'd love to hear your thoughts. I'll see you very soon with a new video. Bye.